history on this day in 1912, the Titanic sank into the depths of the North Atlantic Ocean. After it struck an iceberg, more than 1,500 lost their lives. At the time, the supposedly unsinkable vessel was the largest and most luxurious ship in the world, and after 112 years, it continues to captivate people's imagination.